Hello and greetings, my fellow Darkins, and welcome back to the Long Dark Interloper. Alright, let's check the day here. Yeah, we are on day 26. And if you just missed our last episode, near the end, a little bit of a spoiler. Why are you watching that side of order anyway? Shame on you. No, we actually got into a wolf battle. Well, we actually killed the wolf. We did kill the wolf. Unfortunately, I was gonna add it at the end because just right into the video, I'm like, man, I totally forgot to lay down the hide. Yes, I know probably somebody yelling at me for that, but that's alright, that's okay. I'm just trying to, I might go get these curtains real quick, because I don't want to go quite out yet, because it sounds kind of nasty out. It sounds kind of nasty out. We're going to be making our way back to Jackrabbit Island. Checking our snares, try to heal up today, because yeah, we're in pretty rough shape after that. We healed up to about 50%, so we still got a little bit of ways to go. I want to grab this while we're at it. I feel like it's really cold outside. Maybe it's just the rattling. I don't know. Let's get out and check. Hopefully this area is semi-wolf free. We'll check what the temperature is. And negative 33. Okay, maybe I got PTSD or something, but I swear I just heard a wolf. I'm like, oh my god. That was that noise. I'm like, ah!
I wonder if I can drop any of this gear.
We're not going to eat any of this, though. I might actually... You know, seriously, the wood noises is freaking me out right now. That's negative 33. We get some more cloth. We'll look. We can repair up our combat pants. They took a little bit of damage, but actually we... For life and death struggle, we held up pretty well, I gotta say. Yeah, let's go quick overview of the clothes. That I really can't do until we get some leather. So, I can wait. Otherwise, yeah, we held up pretty semi-decent, I want to say. I want to keep this top-notch, though. Just in case. So let's repair this up. Oh, alright. So, actually, what was that at? So it's still at 7% protection. Alright, still pretty good. Still pretty good. I will take it. Now we'll get some more cloth while we're at it, I suppose. Just negative 33 out. I don't really want to mess with it today. Looks like the wind has died down a bit, though. So probably going to be a good time to get out. Yeah, we're a little bit over, but over-encumbered. But I'm not giving up that. We fought for that wolf. We did leave the gut. But it was just, couldn't get a fire going up on that area. Yeah, there's just no way to get a fire because it kind of happened on the rock outcropping. So there's just no way that fire would go down. Okay, but at least we're safe. Alright. Okay, whoop. Actually, update. I did put out a video yesterday for Phoning Home when I was playing through that. Don't know if I'm going to do the whole thing on the channel yet. Because it gets kind of having like some light survival kind of stuff. But so far, really good story. Really enjoyable. Yeah. Tale of two robots. One stranded, gets stranded on this planet to survive. Build crap. Good time. I would actually recommend it's about 20 bucks. Don't know how long it's going to be, though. Yeah, probably finish that up in the next day or so. Sometimes it's got too many games to play. Okay, negative 19. We should probably hurry, though. There's still that birch sapling out there. I just cannot get to it. Like, I don't know. I want to try again, but... I have a feeling if we do, we're gonna do something stupid. We'll see if it's still out. I don't know where else it would go, but maybe it rolled back into the water. Maybe it did. I don't think it was more up here, actually. Oh, no. What is that? I got some scrap metal. Okay. See, there is fine. See, there's this... piece of birch that I can't seem to get. Oh no, we got cattail. What? Food washing up. like that. Alright, hypothermia, I know. We're gonna try again. Yeah! Oh! Oh! Okay. Oh, we can all relax our sphincters now. That was closer than I would have liked. But we got it. Where's that cured, actually? Oh, no, it's not cured. Okay, I don't know. Like, wow, it's even cured? Wow, that's amazing. Let's get back up to our little island of sanctuary, as it were. Yeah, pretty much one of the safest spots out there. You know, it doesn't have a fireplace indoors. But you don't get a lot of wolf activity out here. There's rabbit spawn. It's as good as it's going to get anywhere in the Long Dark universe, pretty much. Especially an interloper, I'd probably recommend it. It is traditionally a little bit warmer out here, especially in the beginning. Though after a while, every place is pretty much cold as sin. Yeah, we're getting up there, I know, 45%. Oh! Guess we were right, yeah. Yeah, the wise old geezer has gave us this tip. So we can actually just set it up here so we can actually do that and just get unfrozen, you know, just not have to use the fire. Nice. I'm actually have to. I know we shouldn't be doing that. Nice. Well, we're not going to mess with that right now because we are frozen. And likewise, that rabbit's probably frozen too. Let's just get warmed up. Oof. Alright. And we'll get the hide down. Don't worry. We're going to get that hide down. And Barney Furon had a good tip, too. Just to eat it down to one. I don't know if it could be that good and get it down to one calorie. Yeah, I know I really should have used that decoy. And we had the decoy yeti ready. I was talking about it. I'm like, I'm just so cheap. I don't want to use it. I don't. Like, that could have not been any more of an emergency. Am I right? I was hoping the wolf AI would bug out, but no such luck on that end. Oh, buzzard. Well, can't do anything about that. That's a whole nother issue. Okay, so let's get wolf pelt down. Down as well. It's almost done. Get a little bit. It's all starting to come together now. Got more rabbit pelts, man. We are all set. We only need one more after that. Got the deerskin pants. Yeah, we've almost got the full outfit. Have we actually finished that other book? Well, we could eat some cattail stock. I gave up my calories anyway. And I guess we'll just do some reading. I might have canned goods tonight just because I want to give it a day. 4% range rule on the parasites. That's a little closer than I would like. So what I might actually just pop out and get that a little bit of rabbit real quick. Yeah, I would like to eat wolf every other day if we can avoid it until we can get our cooking skill up to 5. And then we don't have to worry about parasites. Then we can eat away. A little bit off from that point, though. Okay, so you are calories. That should be enough. And let's finish this book. Nice! So that is another book off the list. Put that up there on the copy table to make us look smart. Now let's go check our skills. Oh, just the intestinal parasites. I'm like, ah, cabin fever again. Ah, so we almost got that up to 4. Nice. Okay, first turn two. Cooking, still got a ways. We can raise that up, though. What else do we want to do? What the heck? I just want to check to see how the hacksaw hammer and all that's doing. We'll put that extra hammer down. Yeah, there's also a hammer in Pleasant Valley. We've got hammers everywhere. You can't dual-wield hammers, though. So that thing did kill a wolf, so... That's a double point in my book for that. Okay, well... 83, that's almost... kind of worth pointing out. I'd like to at least get probably 70% before we heal it up, but... We are kind of bored. Need to work on that mending skill anyway.
God, my stomach feels like an empty plate.
Okay. It's like 13. Let's go do another one. An hour? Come on. Do it faster than that. Okay, still 14 degrees, but look at us. We are fashionable. I tell you, she's ready to get on Tinder, am I right, folks? Alright. Drop our fishing angler book too, and I am running out of stuff to do. We are running out of stuff to do. Could breed more, I suppose. Not a bad idea. Have more cattail stuck in here though. Yeah, let's read that cooking wilderness kitchen. Blizzard's a good excuse to read. Each of these should get us an hour of reading. Looks quick enough. Yeah, that's almost up to level 3 right there. Oh, okay. We're done with that, and that should be the blizzard getting done there. Nice. Very nice. Go wait. Wait, very good. Oh, to check on our... I'm just going to check on the snow shelter. Yeah, we didn't dismantle the snow shelter on the way out. That was my bad effort. Just excited to get out of Pleasant Valley, I guess. How cold is it, anyway? Maybe 13.
Damn it. I'm so hungry.
Okay, right now, we're just going to put that down. Not gonna take. Ooh. I go maybe even put it aside just because I put a fire there, but I think it's just way too windy right now. I don't want to mess with it. Well, actually, maybe let's go. Let's see how the snow shelter is. Apologies going in now like that. We'll see how cold it was in the snow shelter. More time we can spend outside. Almost got that cold fusion done for the third time. So I want to make sure I have that done for the beta build, because or the test build that's coming up. Because otherwise, that will... Yeah, we'll get that fixed all the way. Yeah, because otherwise all your progress on for the badges and that usually gets reset after the test build. And I'll play the I usually play the test builds like 40, 60 hours. So that does kind of suck for me. For any progress. Because a lot of these badges I should have already had done. Okay, you're still... You're 9 degrees, actually. Well, I'm going to wait an hour, actually. Just warming up. Actually, a little bit of fog, but it actually probably going to be a little bit warmer. Oh, negative 7. That is actually kind of lovely. Want to get a fire? I do have to cook that anyway. How much? We could pick up some more rosehip tea, too. Do I have any more? Well, we could go look for sticks real quick. I'd like to get a little bit more water if we could. More sticks. Should be a stick picking up skill, don't you think? Should be an achievement. You've picked up 10,000 sticks. What's wrong with you? No, that should be, I mean. sands, beard, lichen. Just swear we'd already gotten all of it on the island, but it's for growing or anything. Stick. Yeah, 41%. We'll heal up again. We'll probably need another heal up. I should have probably kept it better maintained today. As long as we're chillaxing on the island, I don't think it's going to be that big of an issue. The more I can save, the better overall it is. Yeah, probably we can go cook that. Put a fire out here just in case. Unfortunately, not a nice sunny day. Got to burn up a match. Get some roasted tea, though. Get some more roasted tea. That did come in handy after the fight. Gotta admit, two sprained wrists, two sprained ankles. Yeah, that wolf was, that was a fight. Gotta admit that fight. Yeah, so, guys, no, yeah, I am recovered from the fall, pretty much. I'm about 95%. Still a little stiff, a little sore. But, yeah, pretty much recovered. Yeah, I fell Sunday pretty bad. When I hit the ground, I'm getting up, I'm like, man, the irony. I was like, whoa, don't throw the torch in there. Don't do that. Okay, only 2 degrees. How long we got in that? 2? Alright. I'm actually just going to use the hacksaw for that. Alright, pelt number 3. Let's cook this up real quick. And we're going to get the guts. Cooking up. Alright, looking good. Not quite master chef. Did you just see that? But mother, man, get in that snare, bunny. Get in that snare. I saw you run through that. What? What? Did that just happen? Did that just happen? I'm not really sure. Like, I swear, I don't know. Just, yeah, I don't know, man. That's all right. We're gonna need some coal then. Because I'm not sure what happened, but... Oh, man. Alright. Not a bad problem to have. Get to me real quick. Alright, no intestinal parasites. So I actually could eat the wolf meat tonight if we wanted to. Yeah, usually, if it does work out well, you can't time it that way. Alright. Cooking up. Cooking up. Okay, so we still have guts on the other rabbit, then we have the other hide. Okay. That's only one gut apiece, so it just shouldn't be that bad. Let's just get parched up. Please don't blow out my fire. All I ask. Some nice rabbit, as long to go with the wolf. Oh, man. Hey, this is good. Okay, so that's about, what, an hour and a half? Half an hour with our hands. Nice. 59 minutes. Another piece of reclaimed wood. Try to save that coal if we can. Another gut. Oh, excelente. That is nice. Still about an hour. We'll get that with our hands. That's the kind of man we are. Or woman. Sorry. Apologies, Jennifer. Oh, expert. We are finally an expert at something today. Okay, so now we got a 30% reduction in meat harvesting times. We can frost. Harvest 75% frozen carcasses by hand, 20% reduction in hides or guts. So, pretty nice. Oh, But eventually, I think we have, with level 5, we will be able to just frozen. We can do it with our hands. Which, I don't even know how that would be possible, but I'll take it. I swear to God, or like... Are you kidding me? What the heck? What's going on? That's another one. I swear to God, I'm not making this up. What is going on here? Seriously? Oh my God! Stop! This is you horrible! What's going on? They're just rushing to, they're like lemmings. I don't know what's going on here. We're gonna have to use the coal then. What's wrong with you guys? Oh my God. I'm still gonna use the hacksaw just because I wanna get that done. Well, food not gonna be an issue if they keep coming at this rate. My God. Cray cray, man. They definitely like lemmings. I don't know what's going on. 35%. I know. We need to get the bed heal up. Look at all that rabbit. Okay, now we're 7. Okay. Carcass and... Oh, I don't want to use any of that, so... I'm gonna get a little bit more, but... Should be okay, we'll get the gut. Prop this down, and then we're gonna call it a night. I think that's, best. I could get a little bit of water out of that, though. Beautiful night, actually. If... You know, dawn is fast approaching at this rate. Yeah, I think we can get half a liter out of that. And, then we can call it a night.
I need to find a place to rest.
We're gonna take care of it, girl. We're gonna take care of it. We eat some nom noms. Thank you. Put down our rabbit hides, which we have quite a bit of. That is actually pretty cool. Yeah, that's a gold mine right there. I'm thinking about getting some. Yeah, get like 3 snares going. I used to actually run. I had a buddy, Twitch Beer, used to run like 12 at a time. Actually, and more than you could ever possibly use. But I'm like, man, I don't think I want to maintain that. That's just for Interloper, though. I mean, Stalker, that'd be. That's insanely easy to do, but... Okay. So we got everything, let's get to bed. And we'll get a full night's rest. Just little parasites. No, I'm not worried, because if I get that 1% range roll, I think life's just pretty bad anyway. So let's get rested up. Hopefully it'll be slightly better. Maybe we actually eat some rabbit during the day. Just to keep that up. Oh, but looks like I got another blizzard. About 64%. I don't know if that's going to be another blizzard or not. I don't know. I think I was just going to check our cooking. Oh, the cooking's almost there. The cooking's almost there, guys. It's so close. Yeah, fire starting, always getting that, it's always kind of a pain. I know a couple of viewers out there have that fire starting one. I'm like, I don't want to grind for it. It's so I'm about like at, I think I'm at like 30% or something for the fire starting. Oh, it's actually not so bad. Kind of weird that, huh. I guess it must be residual fire, I guess. It's going down quickly. Thinking fog. But let's go check how we are on the snow shelter, actually. It was cool enough to hang out here. I might just hang out here and read or something. I don't want to go traveling too much today. Apologies, but yeah, I don't think we're in great enough shape to travel. I want to be a little more paranoid on this run. Oh yeah, nothing. I will be heading to a couple weeks. I will be actually doing some recording fairly heavy ahead. Because I'm going to be out of town. I'm actually going to be at a convention. We're going to be at the Emerald City Comic Con. So, just say hi if you're out there. Yeah, believe it, out in Seattle. It's getting a lot of invites to a lot of boosts at PAX as well. I just don't have the time to go out there. I need to go out to do one of the PAX. I just feel it's a little just I don't know. I just don't know about that because it's just like it feels a little weird just to be like going out there trying to promote yourself, etc. Okay, so we're actually 3 degrees. So we actually could. Yeah, why don't we go do that today? We'll eat up. We'll be outside. We'll be well rested. My God, are there any more bunnies to slaughter though? Oh no, it's all okay right now. Well, give me a big old piece. Yeah, give me a big old piece of rabbit. That's a good deal. Actually, give me. We'll need water. More water sooner or later. I'm gonna take my cookbook. I could probably get that to level 3 if we do that today. Excellent day to be out. Okay, nothing really importante, so let's go eat up. And we're gonna read. So we still got, oh, quite a bit. Let's keep reading. That's my goal to finish this book today. I might need that cattail stock too. Let's also eat the cattail stock, because that would just make sure we have at least a little bit over 300. So we can read this for, I think we need 2 more hours. Might be 3. Math is hard for me, apparently. Oh, no, we just need 1 more. Okay, we are good, right? All right, we are good. Finished another book today. I'm waiting for the... Sometimes it takes a second to pop up and then it scares me. Alright, cooking level 3. We got 15% from calories from any cooked food item. Yeah, 15% more. No calorie loss when smashing open cans. Means we don't need those can openers anymore, guys. So we're going to trash those so I don't hear about it. Cooking time's reduced by 10%. Nice. So we're doing fairly well, fairly well. Let's get out of here, though. Check on the rabbit snares. Let's see if we think about that. I do need firewood. Maybe at some point, maybe get some more sticks. I've done some of the snares I've seen to take, and we did kind of harvest those kind of late, so maybe it won't be more till the evening. I feel like I should look for sticks, though. Like, it wouldn't be a bad idea to go for sticks. It's all the rabbit pelts. I'll put that all away, right? Okay. Also, guys, so there we go, guys. Just to make sure. We're getting rid of that. We don't need that anymore. Ah, huzzah. Okay, so you're all done, right? Oh, well, almost. Let's see, 2, and then enough for that. We got deerskin pants. We got rabbit skin mitts. Oh, we are good to go. So I'm going to grab that book. The one we haven't finished yet. I don't know if we'll get that. Probably won't get that read today, because that's just probably a little much to do today, but let's get that. Alright. Just want to try to make sure we... I just want to spend more time outside, not getting, cabin fever. We'll pick up another... No. I want to save that for tonight. There we go. Excellent, that should guarantee us, how cold is it? Negative 8. I could get... Ah, I was thinking that was a scrub brush, but... No, that is not. Yeah, there's some limbs out there, but I actually need fire just to be able to harvest that in time. Otherwise, it takes, quite a bit. Let's go on the lookout for sticks a little bit. there's any beachcombing to be had. There's not too many sticks out here right now.
So hungry.
She is always so hungry. Maybe we'll go with misanthrope or we got wolf on our left. No, that's a deer, actually. No, that is a wolf. I don't know if we want to head back, though, because he seems to be on an intercept course. Yeah, he's on an intercept course. Yeah, I would rather not today. We'll go up around the side, maybe. The island. And come back around. I'm going to do a little loop. I just do not want to mess with him. So yeah, after today we should be healed back up to 90%, which is our 100%. Man, this is doing rather well. Okay. Oh, did we ever grab you? I can't remember if we did. Oh no, we didn't. Oh wow. I guess I've never been on the back end of this island this run. Oh, we'll get the crow's feathers. Gonna need that for the arrows. Yeah, we'll definitely make sure we're going out very shortly. We're going to be going out to Desolation Point. I think our food stuffs are about there. I'm going to need just a couple days. I'm going to do nothing but making arrowheads, making the tools we need. And yeah, then just GTFOing back to home. Which we did on the last run, but like right after we got the stuff, like we got ambushed. Not the bear. The bear was our own stupidity. But then, yeah, the wolf got us afterwards. Kind of a two-pronged attack. Don't get me wrong. I had a good time, though. I did have a good time. Yeah, I'd rather have a run, you know, like, last hundreds of days. When you just sit there and kind of, you know, game the system. It's not as exciting as having an adventure like that. Because I don't know, some people describe getting eaten by a wolf and a bear as an adventure. But it's good times, man. It's good times. Okay, we got quite a bit of sticks over here on this side. Just in case we need to get another fire going. Of course, I don't think the sun's really out. I'd like to use that magnifying glass more, but that's kind of dependent on the sun being out. Doesn't seem to be a lot lately. I'm gonna repair this real quick. We'll go out to snow shelter. Wonderful. I just want to check on the rabbit situation. That is a negatory, good buddy. See, that would be awesome, but yeah, hour and a half. We are in no shape to do that. Let's actually see if we can just go out here and warm up. Oh, 6 degrees. Alright, well, let's just, we need some of that rabbit. How many hours do we have left? Oh, we got 3 hours. I could get most of that red. Even a little more. You can actually read by moonlight. Yeah, I mean, if you're warm enough. You got calories in your stomach. So, let's go read The Frozen Angler by Trent Backer. He's been camping and fishing on the frozen lakes and ponds of Great Bear Island since he was a kid. A whole lot of fish and only a little frostbite to show for it. It's the little part that bothers me. Can't be that great if you got frostbite. Of course, I've had frostbite, so... Can't really talk. So this will get us to level 2 right away, actually.
Feels like night is coming.
Okay, we should still be able to read this. In theory. I'm not quite tired yet, so I might actually go get another piece.
I've never been so hungry in my life.
Depends on if those rabbits are done or not. And I think it might not be warm enough. We'll have to see. Nope. Let's go see how warm it is in the stone shelter still. And then I can grab another. We need a couple more hours out here. We'll read. Yeah, there would not be any chance of cabin fever, like, at all. I'll tell you that. Though I don't know, because, man, I'm going to need to eat rabbit tonight, because we still got that 1% still. So what are we? 3 degrees. So we can still. But what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to grab... We're going to grab some cattail stock from at home, and then do that. Otherwise, it's a little too scary. That's a little dark. It's a long dark. So maybe we grab two. Yeah, we're in a cattail stock too. That's kind of what I've been using lately. I just use that as a reading for reading purposes. But we are tearing through these research books. That's definitely worth the effort though. Sometimes I feel it's a little too gamey for on the system, but you know, it's if you work hard, I think maybe you should be rewarded. Okay, so let's. Okay, so I think we should get one more. We'll do one more. Gonna hydrate. God, I'm gonna need water tomorrow though, like no one's business. I feel like it's gonna get colder though if I read this. I don't know if we're gonna get this because it's gonna get. Actually, calm again, okay. So, oh yeah, we already got that straight up to level 2 right there. So, fishing time reduced by 5%. 8% chance of line break on catch. So is 8% less chance, or that always confuses me. I'm sure it's gonna mean less. But all right, let's we still got parasites though, so gotta probably more lean towards rabbit tonight. No rabbit luck here though. But. I thought he was going to run right into that. I'm like, alright. 137. That would probably be... I'm going to allow that one to be close enough. I mean, she's been picking out all day. Should probably drop that decoy so it's not getting so bad. But yeah, we're going to need water tomorrow. So that will probably be, next time we're definitely going to need to get up on that water. The problem is we're not going to be able to sleep. Yeah, we won't get 11. We won't even get 8, probably. Oh, hey, 82%. So we're back healed up, about to pull again. Okay, yeah, we still got a couple hundred calories left. But sadly, I'm out of books to read. Yeah, we're doing 28. I'm doing rather well, I gotta say. Alright guys, something I'll end up for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. Be sure to hit that like button, it does help a lot.
I could eat a horse.
And I could eat a horse as well. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.